General Hospital fans know that life in the underworld is full of unexpected dangers and keeps people on high alert. Dante is someone who has been around for a long time in the gang and has deep experience in handling such a business. Therefore, he once warned Curtis not to get into trouble in the gang. Besides, the mysterious man who is always following Portia and Curtis makes them feel very anxious and do not know what his real purpose is. Curtis believes he is Cyrus's henchman and poses a threat to the inhabitants of Port Charles. Cyrus is a serious problem, but besides that, there's still a threat from the five great families, which is Joey. He is a troublemaker and tends to act out of control. Everyone in the Novak family was afraid that he would bring trouble, so they sent him abroad. But recently, he appeared at the Savoy again and flirted with Carly while she was relaxing with Olivia. Fans know that Joey is very interested in Carly, and he once said rude things to her while at Jason's party. However, this time he was handled by Marshall. Joey was beaten as he came out of the pub and was seriously injured. The mysterious man who has been stalking Curtis and Portia is likely the mastermind behind Joey's attack after he caused trouble at the Savoy. This incident caused Joey to spend a long time in the hospital. Fans also recalled that Sonny heard about Joey's accident and also went to the hospital to visit Joey. It was clear that Sonny wasn't the one who beat up Joey and sent him to someone to deal with, because as a gang leader he didn't need to act so stealthily. By the way, he also stated that what Joey did to Carly touched his taboo. Joey is too risky to touch the boss's wife, and he is in danger of losing the power and territory of the Novak family. Sonny vowed to do everything to make sure Joey was not able to cause trouble again. Of course, Joey will be very opposed to Sonny's job because he thinks Sonny doing so will cause controversy among everyone in the Novak family. These people, of course, do not want to hand over what they have in hand, but Sonny doesn't mind because he will have his own plans to force them to comply. Joey was very unwilling, but still could not resist Sonny. He told everyone that an unknown person had sneaked up on him after leaving the Savoy, and to avoid trouble, he had to leave as soon as possible. The rest of the people can go find Curtis for revenge. General Hospital Spoilers believes that Joey may have guessed who attacked him, but was unable to reveal it. You can see the way he is wary of this mysterious person, as well as the way he is afraid of boss Sonny. What could be the background of this mysterious person that scared Joey so much? So much that even though his body was full of wounds, he still did not dare to look for a chance to take revenge. Joey is an avid fighter, and so far he has never spared an enemy. However, this time he had to swallow the anger. The person involved in this incident is none other than the Savoy owner, Curtis. Dante had warned Curtis many times and advised Curtis not to get involved in troubles in the gang. Dante believes that all disputes in the underworld do not suit Curtis at all. Therefore, when Joey happened, Dante immediately informed Curtis so he could handle the trouble related to this incident. Because Joey got beaten up after he left the Savoy anyway, this proves that only people at the Savoy have the ability to deal with Joey so quickly. Curtis, after hearing the end of the story, was extremely enthusiastic. He had to think of a way to find the people involved and then take them away so everyone could be safe.